Located at Martian, a business and industrial city, Dr. Soedono Hospital is a central of reference hospital of Madiun City, Ponorogo, Ngawi, Nganjuk, Tulungagung, Magetan, Pacitan, Trenggalek, Madiun Town, and Bojonegoro. In 1930, under the Netherlands colonialism, Dr. Soedono Hospital was a building used as teacher's school, and in 1942, it was used for treating people. Since independence, this building has been transformed into a hospital. This hospital is managed by East Java Provincial Government since 1943 because at the time, Madiun City Government could not manage the hospital well. Nowadays, Dr. Soedono Hospital has been specified by East Java Provincial Government as a sample of public service hospital. This hospital develops services at various sectors in order to provide good service. Our vision is to make Dr. Soedono Hospital as the first reference of central treatment which is stylish, professional, and ethical for the West region of the provincial government of East Java in 2010. Our mission are to provide a public service which is stylish, professional, and ethical based on the customer's satisfactions. To provide the best service according to the customer's need, which influences the increasing income of the hospital and the employees' wealth. To provide a conducive and accommodative environment towards the development of professionalism in Dr. Soedono Hospital. The vision and mission of Dr. Soedono Hospital manifest themselves through the motto of "Your satisfaction is our pleasure." Our values are commitment, communication, togetherness, honesty, and carefulness.